Merhaba arkadaşlar. Welcome back. Today we will learn how to say half past in Turkish language. In previous video we have learned how to say quarter past, which was çeyrek geçiyor in Turkish language. So let's move on and learn how to say half past. In Turkish, if you want to say half past, you say buçuk, buçuk, which literally means half. For example, saat üç buçuk, saat üç buçuk, saat üç buçuk, which means time is 3 and a half. The time is 30 minutes past from 3. Here, saat means time. Üç means 3 and buçuk means half. So literally it's time 3 half. But the correct translation is 3 and a half. Okay? Saat beş buçuk. Saat beş buçuk. Saat beş buçuk. Time is 5 and a half. Saat on buçuk. Saat on buçuk. Saat on buçuk. Time is 10 and a half. Saat altı buçuk. Saat altı buçuk. Saat altı buçuk. Time is 6 and a half. Saat dokuz buçuk. Saat dokuz buçuk. Saat dokuz buçuk. Saat dokuz buçuk. Time is 9 and a half. So you can use your time to tell the exact half time. Any number you choose, you will just change the number of time. That's all. It's as simple as that. I hope you have learned it well and I explained well. For today, it's enough. We have learned o'clock, quarter past and half past. So in the next video, we will learn how to say quarter to. Okay? If you enjoyed, then like this video and subscribe and also press the bell icon and you will get notification of new lessons. Thanks for watching. Güle güle.